end of the 20th century, facing inevitable demographics, the white power structure searched for new ways to ensure its survival. It modified old methods of control to fit modern applications, and by the second decade of the new millennium, mass incarcerations and poverty draft fueled wars had facilitated the largest transfer of wealth to the rich and powerful since the Gilded Age. The United States, an empire on edge, searched for meaning in its symbols and national mythology, all while ignoring the withering colonial foundations and genocide those very symbols were based upon. Its society, long rotting from within, exported the worst aspects of its materialism to the rest of the world and destroyed our planet in the process.